I'm Dennis Brothers with the Alabama Cooperative Extension System and the National Poultry Technology Center at Auburn University. We're here in Blount County on April 29, 2014. Last night we sustained some pretty serious damage from some tornadoes. We're here on a poultry farm, two distinctly different houses that I want to try to illustrate to you the differences in construction and what it can actually mean in a storm situation. The house here behind me is your typical posting ground construction built in the early 90s. No concrete backfill, no knee braces, just a simple post stuck in a post hole and then the house built on top of it. And as you can see, we sustained a complete failure in this house. This house behind me here was built with a very similar construction style posting ground, but there was one major difference. And as you can see, it withstood storm with some damage, but damage that is repairable. What is the main difference in these two houses? Properly installed steel knee braces. Here we are inside that second poultry house. And what you see here is a properly installed steel knee brace. A knee brace in a house this size, 40 by 500, typically needs to be at least 26 inches long, made out of 1-inch angle iron, and properly lag bolted to the post and to the truss. A knee brace like this, properly installed, will make this joint here a lot tighter and are going to prevent this house from swaying and moving side to side. As you can see, we did sustain some damage in this poultry house, but it is repairable with minimum structural problems. And all that is because of the installation of our steel knee braces in this house. If you do not have steel knee braces and you have a posting ground poultry house, I would encourage you to go as soon as possible and look at getting some installed. It can be the difference between having damage that is repairable or, as we saw a while ago, a house that is a complete catastrophic failure. If you want to know more information about properly constructing poultry houses, please visit our website, www.poultryhouse.com. Thank you for your time.